I'm exhausted and I'm not pregnant and I don't have someone in a chair on my back, so God knows how they feel.
I think some of these guys might be doctors one day. The future of Nepal. Yeah,
I hope so. Yeah.
Every single house is gone.